up, pussy! Show yourself!
Relax, I'm just looking for somebody.
Chill. Keep calm. I'm looking for a girl.
Okay, Cap. Interesting word choice for someone who plowed through, massacring all along the way.
I didn't kill anybody.
Things got out of hand, I'll admit. But cooperate, and no one else will get hurt.
I didn't kill anybody.
I don't negotiate with terrorists.
I did not shoot anybody. Take my... Oh god. Am I overheating or whatever? Where is he?
Well, aren't you the queen of fuck-ups?
You're not helping. Now what?
Hell, why don't you just scan the truth from his gray, lifeless eyes? Or scour his cup?
What? He is so wrong. What the hell?
That just might work.
There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Maybe in here we can figure out something. Funny how everything... it just assumes that we've killed everybody. We doing this? From Bear Dragon to the Woodsman, goods are taken care of. Round up 5 or 6 girls and 2 guys, but make sure they're actually young. Not like last time. Oh my god. This guy deserved to die. And the Bear Dragon deserves to die, wherever he is, or whoever he is. From the Woodsman, took Golden Finger.
Sold her off to a Ripper.
Chip was busted. Could have sent her to get it patched up.
A Ripper named Fingers in a back alley for hookers. Sounds like a Joy Toy's wet dream.
I'm trying to read this. Okay, heard you specialize in Joy Toys. Got one here that's busted up pretty bad. Mind taking a look? Ask for me at Clouds. From Golden Fingers, what's wrong with her? From the Woodsman. Think I'd be asking you if I knew? Just come over and look. Golden Fingers says, alright, bring her here. Got a clinic on Jig Jig. Side alley off Poplar. From the Woodsman. How much you charge? Golden Fingers says, depends. We'll work something out. Worst case, you leave her here for a small fee. So, are they talking about Evelyn, then, based on his reaction here? You know what? From Jerry O'Connell. Message me back about that job at Clouds. Got another offer. Gotta give them an answer. Not like they're gonna wait forever. That's a long usage of there. From the Woodsman. That's not how it works. I'm not in charge of hiring. Send a portfolio. From Jerry O'Connell. Oh, so now you're telling me to send a portfolio? Because that's not what you said last time when you wanted to screw me. You owe me. From the Woodsman to Ginger Lane Investigation Services. Hey, Ginger, how are things? Hope you're in tip-top... should be tip-top shape? It says top-top shape as usual, and that you haven't literally sucked all your badge contacts bone dry yet. I need a holo view stat. I know the pigs have one that's preem. Wrangle one for me. I also need you to do some sniffing around here. From Ginger Lane. Wrangle? Go wrangle yourself. From the Woodsman. Let's start over. The little orgy you had with my dolls? Well, they scroll everything. What does that mean? So if you don't want your dear husband to get an email from me, I'm going to need that whole of you tomorrow morning. From Ginger Lane, fine. Together. You'll get your crap together. One more crap show like with Evelyn Parker and you can kiss your job goodbye. Hiromi's words, so far we've put up with your crude behavior toward employees and turned a blind eye when you beat up a client, but this was beyond the pale. That's from Mako Maeda to the Woodsman. And then problem solved from the Woodsman to Hiromi Sato. Hey boss, solve the Parker problem. Send her to a ripper in Jig Jig Street. The guy's name is Fingers, though he should be called Face. Anyway, he should take care of her from here. So that's what we need. We need to get to Jig Jig Fingers. I can't believe I beat this guy up with a... What was it? It's a cocktail stick. Looks like a toy, cuts like a laser. And act like we came here through here slaughtering everybody, which we did not kill a single person until him. Can't open these. A hot dog. I got a bra? Wait. Did I? Oh, is it junk? Oh, here it is. Reinforced spotted bra, a throwback to trends of the 20th century. Yeah, it's not an improvement with armor, not surprisingly. No future. Except the future of hot dogs. This was the door I couldn't open. Luckily, I got to keep all my ammo. Oh boy. It feels crappy. Since you asked. I don't like this gun very much. On fire. I didn't see those guys in there. more. I got a VIP token. Access granted, says. Pulsar, is that better? No, looks like I got the best one. Stuff shining. Sex and chrome. Looks new. It is. I'm gonna read it later though. Just get out of here. This is VIP tokens. Are those junk too? I mean, once I had one, I had access granted, so I'm thinking it's... If I go here, well, it's only showing me... All items, okay. That's a key to Jackie's room. Oh, resist is a clothing mod. Key to Jackie's bike. Yeah, I don't know. I can't find it in here. See, I could go downstairs and fight through all those guys, but do I really want to do that? There's something else down there. No. I'm going down to storage. Going, is that what he says?
Oh, fuck her up!
You forgot we're fighting or something.
Not like this! God, fuck!
Watch your language. Oh, I killed him. I didn't realize he died, okay. VIP token. Wait a second. That's what's called VIP token. I'm determined here. All items by name. So go all the way down. Well, they're by reverse name then. Oh, because they're that way, okay. Here it is. Grants access to the VIP area in clouds. Mm-hmm. Well, I went up without it and then collected it from a body afterwards. Get in there. So annoying. Alright, so this thing.
Not like this! God! Fuck!
Oh, jeez. Calm down. Watch me fail at this thing. E9. I got one of them. Tell me I'm cute pilot cap with technopolymer. Oh, goggles. I'm reading. I don't need to wait for the thing to scroll across. It's just displayed there. Technical ability. That guy's in there. I can't get in there.
Not like this! God, fuck!
Yeah. I'm still in combat. Authorization not found. Somehow I don't think spray paint is going to be the authorization.
Not like this! God! Fuck!
So I can't get in any of these. This is not real. This I can't get into. Technical ability stinks. I mean, unless I can. Can't open that.
Not like this! God, fuck!
Yeah, I don't know. Venting my frustration. Can't get in at any of those.
Not like this! God, fuck!
Are these guys gonna attack me on the way out? Answer yes. Still in combat. You might just do that. kill them. And now I killed you. My pleasure. How's the Lexington? This gun is pretty good, but... oh, hell. Oh, it's a pistol. Is it better than this pistol? No. Am I still in combat? Yes. Collecting all the VIP tokens. Oh, can I try this thing again? E9. No, failed. I failed that one last time too, didn't I? Alright, stand by, guys. Wish I could save. Can't, but... be right back. Okay, let's get out of here. What's that? Next? What does that mean? Next? Wait. Two. Oh. I don't know why it's showing me that. I'm supposed to... like I'm supposed to shoot it? It says next. I don't get it. Oh, I have one that's... I missed one, didn't I? Red room. What's a red room? Can't believe I missed a camera.
I'm required to return your weapons. No, I'd rather not.
I don't care what you'd rather
do. I don't know anything. I just work here.
You just said you'd rather not. Is that like an alarm going off? I want to look at your computers. Thought that was like a secret panel or something. Made it. Oh, I'm in combat still? I'm in combat with somebody inside the building, apparently.
Nice work back there. Ever thought of applying for the diplomatic corps?
No time for winning friends here.
Don't have time to massage egos.
I respect that.
Of course you do. You'd have loved to drop an H-bomb on this place.
No need to go so OTT. I've got other methods. One thing's for sure, though. Claws won't forget this.
They shouldn't. I've killed so many of them before even this. So, you think we'll find her there? With that Ripper Doc, Fingers?
Think Fingers has got her? Think we'll find her there?
V, if I could see that far, I wouldn't be a fucking ghost on a chip in a corpse's head right now.
That's... one way of putting it. So I need to take the elevator. And then hopefully we've stopped being in combat. No. Wait a second. Why did it look like it was opening on the other side? Never mind, never mind.
Violence continues to plague the shootings have been reported among the 1, 166, and 21. Into interclan disputes. Attacks on unaffiliated persons has not exceeded the average. However, in an abundance of
The hell?
You had a plan. You tried. It fell flat. Now you're flat. Don't look in any condition to find Hellman.
Yeah, just give me a minute. God.
What the hell's that?
Relic malfunction detected.
No, damn it.
What do you want from me?
Jesus, the fuck do you want from me?
It's all going too slow. Gonna decommission before we learn how to rip the chip out.
You don't care if I live.
Wanted me dead. Said so yourself.
Made it pretty clear since that I changed my mind.
Did you?
Want you to live now.
I asked you, what the hell do you want?
Asked you already. What the hell you want from me?
I got a get out of jail free card. I'd be a fucking fool not to take advantage. See, me and Arasaka, we got a half century old score needs settling, and I plan to do it. That's what I need you for.
You're gonna make a terrorist out of me?
Never been recruited into a terrorist cell before.
Listen,
been honored,
I know things. Where we can save your life. Who can help us do that? You'll get rid of the chip. I'll smash Sokka. Win-win, kid. Soul Killer's what we need. And Mikoshi's how we grab it.
Mikoshi. What's that exactly?
Okay, so this Mikoshi. What is it, exactly?
Okay, basics. If you're jacked in, cruising the net, Arasaka can use Soul Killer, an AI, to trap, fry, and pack away your psyche, your mind, and your soul. Following so far?
His cigarettes... hovering. Yep, I saw what happened to you.
Yeah.
So, ready?
Seeing the memories. Did a real number on you.
Okay, seems we've got a few more things to broach than I thought, but that'll come later. Anyway, when Soul Killer fries, roasts, and boils you, you die. But the contents of your mind get copied to an engram first.
Sure. That's how you became a construct.
Exactly. Now, Mikoshi's the place Soul Killer operates out of. Where it stores its victims' engrams.
Me and Mikoshi, how we linked at all?
Still don't see how Mikoshi's linked to my chip problem.
Not the brightest bulb on stage, are ya?
Well, I...
50 years back, ops on the human mind. Mikoshi was the sole place on Earth where they did anything like that. Bet it still is today.
Cigarettes still
telling you, all roads lead there. It's where we'll settle our biz. You yours, me mine.
Alright, cigarette disappeared. So, how do you plan to destroy Arasaka this time?
And, how you plan to smash Arasaka this time? Got another nuke tucked away?
This time, bomb's named Alta Cunningham.
I'm supposed to know who that is.
There's two cigarettes!
Not yet. But you will once we find what we need.
Alright. These cigarettes are freaking me out. Getting up.
For now, we got no time to lose. Need to get inside Mikoshi.
The Space in Between by Dave Matthews. And we got a tapeworm job as well.
Shit!
Ow. Kako's trying to message me and still hostile.
Some of us got no time to chat.
Yeah, no kidding. I can barely even function right now. The save worked? Okay. Okay, level up. The Space in Between. Go to Jig Jig Street. If I've learned one thing from Joy Houses, it's to quit while the going's good. Stare at those fake smiles too long, and all you see is misery. As far as clubs go, they're all pretty pathetic, but at least it's their own in their own way. You know the chances of finding Evelyn are close to zilch, right? Like, that's gonna change your mind. Anyway, let's go pay a visit to this so-called Fingers, but if we don't find Parker, you owe me a drink. How are you gonna drink? And then what's the other thing? Alright. These are completed. Oh, the song, Dave Matthews, is called The Space Between, not The Space in Between. So what did we get? My messages are text, right? T for text. V, in your line of work, one must be quick and punctual. Since you seem to struggle with both, I figure you could use a motorcycle. If you can have only one, let it be the best. The Yaiba Kusanagi. I happen to have one for sale. Buy it, and you will not regret it. She also has a Makigai Mai Mai for sale. Aside from sounding like a fruity cocktail, it is a little small, but you, your guns, and your groceries will fit right in. What more do you need? I don't need to get anything with groceries. Special reward. The money should already be in your account, but I have something else for you too, a personal link. You could pick it up from Cassius Ryder, a Ripadoc who runs a clinic out of Watson. The personal link also doubles as a tattoo. My treat. Remember, V, it's unwise to engage in idle time. I am sometimes known to be rather impatient. Well, that's nice. It's good for you. Regina. I don't know what thing popped up. Let me take a look at this message and call it an episode. Or actually, we can do this. I've been having trouble with technical ability. Trying to open things. Gain more components when disassembling. Junk items are automatically disassembled. Allows you to craft rare items. Reduces damage taken from explosions by 10%. Mech looter. Grants immunity to all effects from your own grenades. Take that. One attribute point. Alright, let's take that for attribute point. Good. And then... sex and chrome. Waves of pleasure cascade over my body, filling every pore of my being like ocean water through hot sand. More. I want more. How long I waited to feel his breath on my neck, his hands wrapped around my waist, his fingers caressing my lips. Our bodies are entwined in a primal dance, moving faster and faster to the rhythm of the creaking bed springs. Our skin bathed in flickers of neon. Okay, so this is 50 Shades of Cyberpunk. I can hear myself moaning, but I must be... oh, I can't hear myself moaning. Because... I can't hear myself moaning, but I must be, since my throat is dry. I can't feel what my hands are doing, but the blood under my fingernails means I'm digging into his back. He's no longer kissing me, but nibbling, biting, pulling himself toward me harder. His control over me, untamed, animalistic. It's so hot in the room that even his chrome is overheating. The bed sheets clinging to our sweat-soaked bodies, etc. Well, it was enlightening.
Trying to sell me some info? Tell me what it's worth.
No info. Anyway. What's around here? Oh, we're right near a side job. Huh. And then Jig Jig Street's not far. I guess we might just go there soon. So the side job is right here. Yeah, apparently right there. Okay, we're gonna do that next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.